Welcome to 30 Second Photoshop. I'm Eric Renault. If you've got a lot of layers in your image and you want to move one or two of them, it can be a bit confusing, but don't panic. With the Move tool selected, you can click here for Auto Select, and then whatever you click on becomes the active layer. If you find this a bit obtrusive, you can turn this off and then press Control or Command, and then when you click, that becomes the selected layer.